You cold?
A little. Can't believe I'm here. It's insane.
Shocking you to get me your number if you would be out here doing this.
Well, I didn't actually give you my number, did I?
All right, your email address, you know what I mean.
Probably told you to take that one.
I'm glad you didn't.
Yeah, me too. The funny thing is, I could actually get used to this.
Oh. Well, drinking in public places. This is what homeless people do every day. Frankly, you should set your sights a little higher.
What are you talking about?
I know I'm rambling.
You're completely rambling.
Chill.
Total bollocks. Mm.
Hey, what's up everyone? Valerie here with news on the new Ben-Hur movie. Morgan Freeman has officially signed on to play the role of Ilderim. Rumors also have Tom Hiddleston set to join the cast, but at this point it's not clear if he will take part. Taken once again from Lew Wallace's 1880 novel, the new version will chronicle more of the younger days of Judah Ben-Hur and Messala, best friends growing up in Jerusalem before the Roman Empire takes over. The epic remake is set to hit theaters 26th February 2016. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date on all latest movie releases. Ciao, ciao!